I've been asked, why don't I take the film Zeitgeist and its supporters, and particularly its supporters, seriously? And why don't I respond to every jab they make and every question, etc., etc.? Well, not that I take this utopian collectivist drivel any more seriously than I take your diffusionist theories of religion, but, okay, well, guess what? This is about the movie, so shut up.